Hi, welcome back to the channel. I'm Molt Money. Here we talk about stocks, financial news, and cryptocurrency. So if you like talking about money and how to make it in these markets, please go ahead and hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell below, and let's get started. So first off, I just want to say congratulations to all my Stellar Lumens holders. As we can see, we are popping at 14.15% at the moment of this recording. On the week, if we go out, we're 23.37%, yet 21.64% on the month. So just sitting very, very nicely. Now, we had those initial catalysts with MoneyGram, with other deals that are going on with XLM, and it was one of the first movers in the altcoins. And I've been talking about this for weeks and months now, that Bitcoin was going to start moving. As Bitcoin moves, the altcoins tend to follow. Luckily for us, Stellar was one of the first movers. It's still moving. It had a little consolidation. Now it's having another pop. So I anticipate this happening throughout the end of this year. Stick around till the end because I will give that price prediction at the end of the video. But I want to get into these white papers, as this is something that a lot of the viewers and subscribers here at the community have been asking to get some information on. Now, this white paper is 32 pages. So in order to go over this in detail, I want to break this up into several different videos. I want to start with the introduction today. I like to keep these videos short and concise so no one falls asleep, but I want to get in this introduction because it really comes out banging and gives a lot of information on how XLM, the Stellar Development Foundation, is helping benefit the world. So let's get right into it. Financial infrastructure is currently a mess of closed systems. Gaps between these systems means that transaction costs are high and money moves slowly across political and geographic boundaries. This friction has curtailed the growth of financial services, leaving billions of people underserved financially. So there's a lot going on in this tiny little paragraph. But essentially what they are saying is people in other countries, other than, say, United States, where I'm at, do not have the access to financial services that they really need. It's not that they don't have the money. They have money, but they don't have that financial backing with the banks and the systems in place to be able to move their money. So XLM is figuring out how to solve that problem. They're going to allow money to be moved very quickly in the matter of seconds, and they're also going to keep the transactions low. Now, traditional banking systems and financial services such as Western Union cost a lot of money through fees. Well, XLM, the Stellar Development Foundation, is solving that problem. So they say, to solve these problems, we need financial infrastructure that supports the kind of organic growth and innovation we have seen in the internet, yet still ensures integrity in financial transactions. Historically, we have relied on high barriers to the entry to ensure integrity. We trust established financial institutions and do our best to regulate them, but this exclusively conflicts with the goal of organic growth. Growth demands new, innovative participants who possess only modest financial and computing resources. So that's where they're saying, we're going to come in, work with the bank. We're not saying the banks need to go away. We're going to work with them and help ensure that we can solve these scalability options and needs. We need a worldwide financial network open to anyone so new organizations can join and extend financial access to the unserved communities. So Latin America, Africa, parts of Asia, areas where these people do not have the access to financial systems, we're going to get out there, says Stellar Development Foundation, and solve these problems for them. The challenge for such a network is ensuring participants record transactions correctly. With a low barrier to entry, users won't trust providers to police them. With worldwide reach, providers won't all trust that single entity to operate the network. A compelling alternative is a decentralized system, the blockchain, in which participants together ensure integrity by agreeing on the validity, I can't say that word for some reason right now, of one another's transactions. Such agreement hinges on mechanism of worldwide consistency. So a lot going on there. I'm not going to keep reading through this and bore you to death. But what we've done with XLM, the Stellar Development Foundation, is figured out decentralized control right here, right? Anyone is able to participate. No central authority dictates whose approval is required. So everyone gets to come to the party. Low cost, right? In practice, nodes can reach consensus and timescales humans expect for web or payment transactions. So they move in seconds, fast. We're not waiting days to go from this bank to this bank to this person to the end user. Flexibility, trust. We're under the blockchain, so we're going to be trusted. And the security of the blockchain rests on the digital signatures. So the payments are secure. It happens quickly. It happens at low cost. These are all problems in the financial sector that XLM, the Stellar Development Foundation, solves. So I like to point this out. If you are not following me on Twitter, please go ahead and do so. But I like to always point this out because this is just a simple statement and it really is a home run. Money could move like email. Stellar is an open network for storing and moving money. This is what they solve. This is what they do. So, a couple things here. If you haven't added me on Twitter, please go ahead and do so. I'll keep you informed on everything new. I had someone in the comments section say I'm acting too gangster. I thought it was hilarious. If you think I'm too gangster, hashtag comments down below, too gangster. If you don't think I'm too gangster, or even if you do, hashtag XLM to the moon. We're going to cover these white pages over and over. We're going to get to the meat and potatoes. I've got a lot of Stellar information coming out. If you want me to go live on Saturdays and Sundays, I can do so. We can answer questions in real time. That's all I got for you today. No, that's not all I got for you today. Price prediction, $1 to $120 still. Believe it, it's coming. Not financial advice, not a financial advisor. That's all I got for you today. Enjoy the rest of yours, and I'll see you in the next video.